They wore black denim trousers and motorcycle boots and a black leather jacket with a needle on the back. He had a hobbit cigarette, it took off like a gun. That fool was the terror of Highway 101. Well, he never washed his face, he never combed his hair. He had exit grease embedded underneath each fingernail. On the muscle of his arm was a red tattoo, a picture of a heart saying, "Mother, I love you." He had a pretty girlfriend by the name of Mary Lou, but he treated her just like he treated all the rest. Everybody pitied her because everybody knew that he loved that dog on motorcycle bed. And he wore black denim trousers and motorcycle boots and a black leather jacket with a needle on the back. He had a hot dog sickle and it kicked off like a gun. That fool was the terror of Highway 101. She said, "I've got the feeling if you rise, then I'll breathe." But her tears were shed in vain, and her every word was lost in the rumble of his engine and the smoke from his exhaust. He took off like the devil, there was fire in his eyes. He said, "I'll go 1,000 miles before the sun can rise." But he hit a screaming diesel, and it was California bound. And when they cleared the wreckage, all they found were his black denim trousers and motorcycle boots and a black leather jacket with an eagle on the back. Never found a sickle that took out like a gun. They never found the terror of Highway 101.